That's not enough. Oh dear. Now we're fine. Leveling up. More power. And nuke. Aw, man. Please, more power. Nuke them. It's better. Please. Five wins of five. Nice. Power up quite a bit. Don't want to waste my nuke on him. Actually, yeah, I kind of do. Just waste my nuke on him. On. Let's not buy anything, let's see if I can save up for something else. Because I think the H and the V over there are really powerful weapons. I'm gonna need a lot of power to counteract this wind. Maybe not that much power. Ooh, less power. Aw, man. No way. You might have won this one. Maybe, maybe. Whew, that was close. Right. Yeah, nothing there I want. Aim. Actually, keep the power quite low. It's very windy. Oh, nice. What can I buy? Anything useful? No. Ooh. Oh, you bastard. I was lucky that. Right. Let's just get him. With nukes. Right. Ooh, that was close. Lost one match there. It's a shame. I'll give it one more go. Right. Yes. Yes. Start that. Keyboard, Amadeus, and you can be W this time. Windless Wit. Okay. I'm against somebody called Windless Wit. I need a lot more power. Oh, nice. You do develop a feel for this game eventually. And this time I'm going to save up, see if I can buy one of those HOV things. And yeah, I need quite a bit of power here as well. Ooh. Yeah. A bit less power. Nice. Wonder why they thought of calling them Windless Wit. That's just weird. Let's see. Wind against me again. Quite a bit more power. Well, not that much power. Yeah, the computer seems to just hit and hope. Perfect. 3 more wins, and nothing there that I want. Wins against me a little bit again. Nelly. Oh. Oh. More power. Yeah. We have a chance here. Nope. Tiny bit more. Beautiful. Dramatic death there. Let's see. Nope, nothing. 17,000. No. So, get the power down a bit. Is he gonna hit me here? I think he is. No, he's not. Close, but I should hit him here. Theoretically. Yeah. Tiny bit less, and then hit. There. 5 wins. Anything? Ah! Guidance systems. Nice. See, Herbo Vic. We do go with Herbo Vic. Go with Vic. See. What does this thing do? See. Oh, okay, I'm gonna. You can't actually select it. Strange. I can press V. V to use it and then aim. Alright then. That was a bit silly. Right. So I need to select the right thing first. Power up quite a lot. Right. Front target, windless width. Fire. So it doesn't do anything. It's not even a weapon. And I need a hell of a lot more power. Let's see, page up. Try with 100 extra. Ah, perfect. Well, not perfect. Took me a load of hits to get it. Wind against me again. Ooh. Ah, so that's what it does. As long as you fire over it, it hits. 5 megaton nuke. Oh dear, I'm gonna hit. No. It's hard to tell. Right, as long as it goes over him. Let's test the theory here. There we go. Nice. As long as you fire over him, you hit him. Right. Don't want anything. No wind against me. Just make a good guess. That's not a good guess. That was nearly a good guess. Oh, nearly. More power. Should get him. Yeah. I do like the little death animations. They're fun. 5 megaton nuke. See. Yeah, just use it. I guess as well. Okay, more power. Aim. Well, that was a waste. Just put a chasm between us now. Nope. Oh yeah, I forgot about the wind, didn't I? I need the wind into account. Silly of me. That's better. I killed him with a cherry bomb. And that was the final game. I think that'll do for this game. I did enjoy it though. Thanks for watching. Bye. 5 wins of 5. Nice. Power up quite a bit. Don't want to waste my nuke on him. Actually, yeah, I kinda do. Just waste my nuke on him. On. That's not enough. Oh dear. Now we're fine. Let me up. More power. And nuke. I'm gonna need a lot of power to counteract this wind. Maybe not that much power. Ooh, less power. Aw, man. Power. Nuke them. It's better. Right. Now then. Let's not buy anything. Let's see if I can save up for something else. Because I think the H and the V over there are really powerful weapons.